our next attachment for the box robot is placed on the left side of the robot, and we've constructed it in a different way. It works like a trigger, but it has a limitation. And when I try to activate the attachment, what will happen is that right here, it will limit the movement. Let's see how this attachment works.
Find this and more tutorials at flocast.com.